In this video, we will cover the steps to set up and begin collecting data from your VIPER tracking system. VIPER consists of three basic components: the system's electronics unit, or SEU, the electromagnetic source, and a sensor. To begin setup, plug the sensor into one of the available ports on the front of the SEU. Next, connect the source to the front panel. The power cord is plugged into the back of the SEU, along with a USB, which connects to your computer. Flip the power switch to the on position, and your VIPER hardware is now set up. The sensor should be placed in front of the source in the positive X hemisphere. The positive X direction is noted on the top of the source. This can easily be modified, but for this example, we will be using positive X hemisphere as it is the factory default setting. Next, open the VIPER Command Manager software. To view the movement of your sensor in real time, simply press C on your keyboard or click the green arrow to engage continuous tracking mode. To record data, navigate to the Motion drop-down menu. Under Recording, select Toggle Record. To export data, navigate to the File drop-down menu and click Export Motion Recording and choose your desired file type. In just a few minutes, your VIPER is up and running. Still have questions or want to learn more about Polhemus tracking hardware? Contact the motion tracking experts at sales@polhemus.com.